Hello everyone, welcome back to Aura Hub. Today in this video, I will introduce to you a new online platform which is called Sand Foundry. So just type Sand Foundry in Google. Now you can see the first link. Click on the first link. And I will prefer desktop view. I am taking the video from my mobile. Go to the option desktop view. In the desktop view, you can see here we have device MCQ, then school MCQ, rank, contest, internship and training. Okay, I go for the branch wise MCQ. In branch wise MCQ, you can see aerospace and aeronautical. Click on the option aerospace. Now you will see a lot of ads in this website. Okay, for aerospace you have less number of verticals for MCQ, like aerodynamics, fluid mechanics, hydraulic machine, rocket propulsion, aerospace materials and process. If I click on the option aerodynamics, you can again see the highlights of this MCQ. You can go through this. And one of the important factors, these are the topics topics in which they are providing the MCQs. Okay, for example, I taken an MCQ related to pressure coefficient. Okay, they will provide you a lot of questions. For example, coefficient of pressure, you said, what is the, they have the options also, and you can view the answer. Okay, so it's the best method to prepare for any types of interview or any types of competitive exam. Okay, so you have 1000 number of MCQ and it will be really good, and you can improve your knowledge also. If I go to the aeronautical part, the main problem for aerospace is like they don't have any contest in aerospace. For example, they don't have any free online certification. For aeronautical, you can have, we can see a lot of contest. I click on branch wise MCQ of aeronautical. Similar to aerospace, you have this the highlights of MCQs. You can see a lot of ads and here. So for aeronautical, you can see avionics, aircraft design, aircraft maintenance, manufacturing engineering, 1-2, CFD, aerodynamics, rocket propulsion, machine element, fluid mechanics, hydraulic machine performance, etc., machine design, etc. This is MCQ, and the on the right hand side you can see avionics test. So this means that you can get an online certification on this particular stream. For example, for aircraft design, you have aircraft design MCQ as well as aircraft design test. If you go for aircraft design test, you have some registration link, and by using the registration link you can go attend an examination and you can get a certification from the particular this particular Sand Foundry, which is a global education leader and headquarters is in Bangalore. If I click on aircraft design, similar to the aerodynamics of we have seen in aerospace, you can see here we have different verticals like airfoil, geometry selection, thrust to weight ratio, wing loading. If I click on the option wing loading, you can see the MCQs and you can see the view the answers also. Okay, this is about the MCQ. So you can find a lot in this particular website regarding aeronautical aerospace. And if I go to the option home, you can see here there is something called interview preparation. Okay, so here we have the first option, Sand Foundry certification contest. Click on this. And you can see they have a Telegram, LinkedIn, Twitter, everything. So I am recommending you people to join in the Telegram channel. So they will be giving a lot of update in the Telegram channel. Okay, it is a really good Telegram channel. It is better you people all join the Telegram channel of this particular education company. Okay. So they will be given the notification and everything. If I go down, can see here These are the subject in which they are giving the online certification. And one you can see the they are giving certification on programming language. In the case of aeronautical engineering, they are giving certification for aircraft design and aircraft maintenance as well as avionics. And I think they are giving for computational fluid dynamics. Yes, that also. Okay, so you register for this particular contest and you can write this examination at any time within 1 month. Okay. And you have to refer this 1000 MCQ and you have to just write down of your, or you are really confident you can attend this exam. And it is free of cost. There is no fees and anything for this contest. Regarding now the important part regarding internship, if you go to the internship, you can see the highlight of internship. Mostly in this pandemic, all are going for work from home or campus internship. Okay, so these are the, just go through this internship. Okay, so when we go for the internship for particular subject, you can see here we have internship available for aerodynamics, aerospace materials and process, aircraft design, maintenance and performance. Okay, if I click on aircraft design, if you want to apply for internship in aircraft design, then for this particular internship they are giving certain requirements or skill set for aircraft design internship. You can go through that. So ability to carry out design of wing and fuselage. So they are basically asking about CAD softwares and how you how to estimate the loading condition, everything. Okay. And you can, if you go down, how to apply, there is something called application form. You can see here application form, and this will be a Google form. Okay, if you fill out the details and then the people from this organization will be contacting you. Okay, this is a 1 month internship and it can extend up to 6 months. Okay, and after completing the internship, you will be getting like 5000 rupees, something like that. And this is not a paid internship according to my knowledge. You can try out this. I think it is a really good platform for aeronautical and aerospace students. Please use this. Thank you for listening. Take care.